Okay. No introduction needed. Yeah, you could have a coffee or a cappuccino, or you could even have dinner there. You're sitting right under the Eiffel Tower, sort of. Well, this is underneath the Eiffel Tower. It's about 10:30 at night. Still lots of people. I actually looked at staying on one of these boats, these hotel boats. It's about 200, a little bit more, it's give or take a few bucks, 200 bucks a night. I mean, if you're going with somebody, maybe it's worth it, because then it's only 100 bucks a person on average. Well, the rain just started falling. I'm glad I brought my rain gear. Metro, subway, DTA, whatever you want to call it, tube underground. And it started pouring, so I only have one pair of shoes, and I do not want to get these things soaked. And they're pretty wet now. Alright, I'm in the Alma Marceau, and I believe I looked, I've got to go to the St. Denis, Strasbourg, change to the Fuchsia line and go to the Chateau Rouge. Okay. Wow, that's putting out a lot of cool air, that fountain. Getting missed too. What is this for a view, huh? Something, maybe it's going to come back on. These fountains were all on when I came. They must come on like every half hour or hour. So I'm going to sit and wait for them.